Okay, this is Pastor Scott. We're up here in Kopang, Indonesia. The internet's being a little buggy because we have very limited data, so I haven't been able to go live. We are praying and looking for a Wi-Fi connection, a portable Wi-Fi, so we can go live more often. But I'm going to just give you guys a little bit of glimpse of what's going on. We're here at Kopang at the university, and this is the theme is called God is Good. Conference here. It's Tuesday night at around 4 p.m. The 14th, and then we're gonna have an opening night tonight with Pastor Addy and the team, and then tomorrow all day. And yours truly is gonna speak from the 8 Apica Bar from 8 to 10, and then the next day, Wednesday as well, I will speak from 8 to 10, and then we'll have two full days, prayer in the morning. And then all day of conference, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and then ending on Friday morning. But the idea is they have two conferences that they invite Pastor Addy and JKI up here, invite people from different denominations and churches, and not just JKI church, but several different ones for this conference up here. And they use the dorms to put the people up while they're here because the kids are on break from school, and this is a college, a theology school. And this year he has brought and invited, hello Apica Bar, invited people that are mostly blind, at least they were, and we're going to pray for miracles that they will receive their sight, and many will be healed, and all that good stuff that the Lord can do. So pray for us. Alrighty, this is Pastor Scott checking out. If you need anything at all, give us a call at 1-855-70-JESUS. In God we trust, in Jesus Christ we are saved. Amen. God bless you, brother. Apica Bar. Jesus Chintakamu. Amen. So yeah, the dorms are up that way. And then here's people coming off the bus. They got some food up there. The worship service and conference is going to be in here for the next few days. Alrighty. Four days and three nights or something like that. Anyway, God bless you guys. This is Pastor Scott and Diana checking out.